Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, and thanks for stopping by and watching. So for this spray paint art, I'll be spray painting on glossy card, which is A2 in size. I'll be using a crackle effect spray paint to make the galaxy, and I'll also be using a flame to speed up the crackle effect in this painting. So I hope you all enjoy watching, and if so, give it a thumbs up and please share with your friends and family. And also, if you're a new visitor to my channel and like what you see, then please hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so you don't miss out on future spray paint art videos. It'd be much appreciated. And once again, thank you for stopping by and watching, and enjoy. Thank you. Right then guys, hope you enjoyed watching this spray paint art, and let me know what you think about the Crackle Effect spray paint. Did you like the effect it left? I think it worked well and I like the effect it has left. I will definitely use it again in another painting. Also, after I put the Crackle paint on, you saw me use a flame. This was to speed up the Crackle Effect process. I only did that for the purpose of a video. If I'm not filming a video, I would just leave it to crackle naturally and not use a flame. So if you liked the video, please give it a like and share with your friends and family. And also, if you're a new visitor to my channel and like what you saw, then please hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so you don't miss out on future spray paint art videos. It'd be much appreciated. And if you have any questions or want to know something, just leave me a comment below and I'll be happy to help. So once again, thank you for stopping by and watching. I hope to see you all in the next spray paint art video. Have a great day, take care, and bye for now.